Hi fam, thank you for having me once again on your screen, and today we're having some beans mixed with beef and some potatoes. If you know how to cook this dish, please comment down below and let me know. If you want to know how to cook this, please stick with me to the end of the video. And if you haven't tried this dish, please guys, try it. It's really delicious, I promise you. For the ingredient, I have my chicken bouillon, tomato paste, 500 gram of beans, 1 kg of beef, some potatoes, fresh tomatoes, and my green pepper. First of all, I'm going to fry the potatoes until it's golden brown. Then I'm going to fry the meat from the same oil that I fried the potatoes. I've already cooked the beans. I just boil it until half soft because we're gonna boil the beans again when it's mixed with the meat. I just boil it, remove it from its water. I kept the water for later use. I'm gonna show you later on in the video. Fam, the dish requires a generous amount of oil because beans has the tendency of absorbing oil while cooking it. Guys, being a content creator isn't easy. Believe me, it's not easy at all. The original video of this dish got crashed, so I had to remake another one quickly and just insert the recovered pieces. So as you can see, while frying your beef with onions and other ingredients, you can also add your green pepper and fry for 1 or 2 minutes and add your fresh tomatoes. Thank you so much for watching. It's always a pleasure to have you visiting my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Don't forget to push the bell notification so that you don't miss any uploaded video. Please don't forget to share and like and drop a comment below for me. Until we meet next time, it's a goodbye for now. Thank you and God bless.